respeto a los gobiernos de América Latina y respeto al gobierno del presidente Donald Trump, porque él nos respeta. Porque él nos respeta.
And when you see what's going on the other side of the border, people are starting to say, you know, maybe he is right about the wall, and maybe he is right about having a very strong border. A lot of people have told me that over the last couple of days, they're starting to get the border thing.